probably gone wing because you diamonds. Because I have no diamonds. 0%.
Oh, Mark.
I've also found diamonds.
Yeah.
I was in the lava. And I'm trying to pose in a night vision. You should try it sometime.
I don't think I will. He's so invisible again. And off he goes on his whimsical way. Ooh, coal.
Anywhere.
He's far away from the main area.
Because there's nowhere, nothing to find. Why? That's what I thought. I've got my night vision on, so I can't see when I'm dark or when I'm not. I've got too much stone.
That's why I'm using mine.
Yeah, in a couple of years. Fine. Whoa. Thanks for that. Really? That's quite cool.
You're in a big
an un area. It's an un area. It's a good idea. Well, someone's not been lighting up this area.
What? I can't see. To me, it's night. No light.
I don't know who's been this way. Seriously, it is unlit. Unless it's just naturally... Yeah, someone's... I think Mark's been this way, in all fairness. Because it's just a big dig down.
Wow, it is a pit.
It's obviously human-made. Actually, is it?
Mark's just drowned in lava.
Oh,
could be. Yes, Ambedo's trying not to. Wow. See what you mean. Can I have an ender chest, please? Can I have an ender chest, please? I'm just like, screwed. Can't do it. Okay. Actually, I can get rid of all these.
So this one, I've lived life on the edge. BJ's played it safe.
Yeah, he has.
But will it do him any favours?
Well, at the minute, maybe.
At the minute, maybe.
I'm still not confident.
20 minutes!
I'm being attacked by gravel.
I'm being attacked by creepers.
I think I'm better off than at the minute.
Yeah. Thank you.
It's massive, blood. It's something you've never heard before, innit, blood?
Ouch.
See, you started this war. You're the one that re-challenged me to this. I've had experience since then. I know what I'm doing now. I'm not looking for dungeons to explore. It's not a dungeon crawler, it's a game of who can hit the most ores.
With a silk touch pick.
Yeah, it's a good game. You should try it sometime. Works wonders if you do what you're meant to.
Ah! I've got basically every mob in the country.
In the country.
Whoa.
I've been here.
I haven't.
Been here before. But I didn't light it very well, so I may as well do my job properly. PJ's on the war front of things.
I am. I'm not doing a bad job though. Ugh, slimes. Do we get anything for slime balls?
No. I'm failing at blocking this water on.
I need to go and get that gold.
Aha!
It is big, isn't it? That's what she said.
It's not.
Bloody hell. Loads of creepers. Loads of skellies. We got a new bow.
Daylight, actually. I don't want to be this high up. 25 high. Looks that bit's a bit well lit now. Ooh, iron.
Can't bother fighting them. I've gone for the map route of fighting everything I see. Like last time.
No. Falling in lava worked for me last time.
No, it didn't.
Oh, it did. You died. I got your stuff.
Did ya?
Yeah.
Is that how you won?
Yeah.
Right.
I wouldn't have won otherwise.
Oh yeah, true.
Know this to be a fact.
I have noted it. Thank you.
BJ looks like a pincushion. Walk into it next time, Beach.
Ouch. Is that a threat?
It's not a threat.
It's a promise. It's diamond!
It's a please will you.
Finally.
Right next to lava.
I know, there's nothing underneath it. Thanks, Mark, for killing me with gravel.
Mark's not doing it.
I hate gravel.
And it hates you.
Okay, please say it is the shift button that makes you lean.
No.
Don't control. Say that.
Control.
Control's couch.
Yeah, I know. Crouch is what you're meant to do.
Oh. No, it isn't. You're a lion.
I'm going to win this game any way I possibly can. But just don't lose everything, as I do want some of your stuff.
I'm not going to lose everything this time, hopefully.
Hopefully.
How long do we have left? Mark.
Long enough.
You have 15 minutes.
Why don't I use one of them? Just put them in there and then. I'm gonna take some food out. Thank you. I love all this XP I keep getting. It's not even finding, it's just getting.
I've gone up to level 23.
I want to 24. Why?
Dance of the Creeper.
Oh, okay. I ran out of torches. Thank you. Thanks, Mark.
Told you you wouldn't do your job right.
I think I was putting some down.
Some?
Oh, no, I wasn't. I just found my area. Nah, I won't find them.
That didn't sound too good.
No, that's my area. You know, with all those torches that I put down.
Yeah.
I better eat something. Just put all my food.
I just saw them all come.
Thanks.
From about three different directions.
Yeah, I did too.
Because you end pulled over to them, didn't you?
Yeah.
No, I'll just have some tweet over here. From three different corridors, they all came out to you.
Oh dear, BJ.
Yeah, you can tell my trek is a lot more exciting than your one.
I don't know.
Like, there's multicolored creepers just everywhere.
I'm living it on the edge now.
I am too, but in a different way.
Whoa,
for example, skeletons everywhere return.
Whoa, living on a prayer.
Take my hand.
And we'll make it, I swear.
Whoa.
Why do we always sing when we do this?
I don't know, but
we've done
it's
it
good.
Twice, every time we've done it, we've sang.
I know, but it's good, isn't it?
It is, it means we're enjoying ourselves.
We are enjoying ourselves. How long left, Mark?
BJ just wants to stop.
Just 7 minutes.
Stop the madness.
7, I know where I'm going then. No, I had an area ready for when it's 7 minutes.
You didn't?
No, but I do have an area that I was going to go to, that I forgot to go to.
I'm out.
See,
he was here. He is being no problem. See that potion this time, though. Can't fool me.
He fools me, though. Why do I keep finding the random areas that no one likes? For example, creepers.
Because you like them. Oh, I can't carry any more stuff. I'm gonna dump my load.
Stop lying. Whoa, creepers just exploded all around me.
Good.
All around us. Children playing.
10 minutes! Fun.
I thought you said 7 minutes. Like, 3 minutes ago. What?
Tis the season.
For love and happy ending.
Merry Christmas.
It's not Christmas yet, Matt.
It's December.
Not Christmas though, is it?
It's December. Hmm?
Wait,
what? I'm being assaulted.
I accidentally picked up one of your blocks of coal.
Ah.
So I was dropping it back down, but you kept moving forward, so it just stood there waiting for you.
Alright.
Yeah, I need to get rid of some stuff. No one pushed me in at this stage.
Found a new area.
Cool. I thought it.
Yeah, I bet it is.
Oh, poo. I'm in lava again.
Oh, you're really risking it that time, Beej.
Yeah, it's because I've got no blocks, but I do have a lava potion, which I hadn't thought about using.
A lava potion?
Fire resistance, what I won't call it.
That's the one. So I completely missed this area before. Interesting. I must have seen that lava and gone, no, I'm not.
Whoa, I'm stuck.
You're stuck.
Under lava.
Fingers crossed that runs out. He's got 8 minutes to try and find his way through the lava.
I'm out.
Aww. Well, you were the first in lava, other than Mark.
And Mark's still in it. I was trying to clear it up, but Mark can't.
Mark's loving it. He's like, I can get in here.
Mark's living life to the full, clearly.
Yeah.
And I'm still burning, apparently.
He knows how to live. I've got 14 torches left.
Oh, that's where the lava is, I remember now. Okay, I'm going to take a dip in this water, firstly. Oh, bloody creepers. That's all you hear when it's me.
I seem to have found the safe passage.
I seem to have found creepers. Whoa, I'm surrounded this time.
Yeah.
Oh, zombie villagers. Do I save him? I'll call him Larry. Whoa. Who, me? Okay, this is an extensive tunnel system, apparently.
I found around here.
Please. I found bats, and creepers, and zombies. That's what makes it extensive.
I've got my fire protection stuff on, haven't I? Yeah. Just wanted to make sure. Just in case.
I think this one's going to be a lot closer than last time.
I don't know.
Why, do you think you got it?
Yeah. I think I've got this one in the bag.
How many diamonds?
Fair few.
Really?
Yeah. Sorry to break it to you.
By fair few, do you mean a stack?
Not a stack, no.
32?
No, half.
16?
Yeah.
Well, that's alright then.
Well, we have 7 minutes to go.
So now it's 7 minutes. Am I best to have... Yeah, I am.
Coming ahead to the surface.
Yeah, get me a chest, please. Get me a chest out of here.
Oh, I'm BJ, get me the hell out of here.
Okay, that'll be fine. I didn't put it all in, still. Oh, yeah, I see what you mean about extensive tunnels.
I knew there was an area I kept meaning to go to, and there it is. I've looped back round on myself.
Poop. Creepers.
And Mark.
And creepers. Whoa, I'm dead.
I'd found Mark.
I'm dead.
He's dead.
Oh, again. It's like 6 minutes to go this time. Luckily, I gave you a chest.
Yeah.
I can't fit anything
in my
chest.
There's nothing you can do about it, is it? Because you died in lava.
No. No, I didn't die in lava. I got killed. Let's see what I can find.
Remember anywhere where you might have been?
No.
I don't.
Got two torches left. This one can light here. This one, I'll take these ores.
It was right near where I was, but you weren't nowhere near me.
I wasn't. I moved over the map. And as soon as I put the chest down,
you died.
Good game, Matt, again.
No, you got everything you put in the chest. You did put everything in the chest when I gave it to you.
Yeah.
You didn't seem too sure there.
Yeah, but I don't think it'll be enough.
To get Matt more winners this time.
I have no torches left.
I have no sword, no torches.
I'm in a very dark area.
I found my place, though.
Yeah, it's still light in it, though, isn't it?
Why did Matt go in a diagonal pattern?
I've not gone in a... No, that's the one I found.
Yeah, I know, that's why I'm following it.
I found it like that. It just wasn't lit.
There you go. Well, there's ores here, so I'm just going to dig this place.
Diggy diggy ores.
See if I can bring anything back. Woo! Aww. I don't have anything to kill you with this time. Lacerator Mark II is in my ender chest.
Hi, Beach.
Hey. How are you?
I'm not too bad, yourself?
Dead.
You seem pretty alive to me.
Was.
Was being the key word.
Whoa, found some ores, but I can't get to them. Mark, have a ender chest.
Slender chest.
Actually, no, it's fine. No, it's fine. I'm just gonna go through it without.
Shane's caves don't seem as extensive as yours, Mark. Yours were much harder to navigate. chains are just all looping round on each other.
Yeah, mine, when I found them, I thought Finders Keepers, this will be a good place for it.
Thank you. I don't know if there is anything down here. I'll have a look. Nope. I'll carry on digging in that direction. Whoa, lava!
He's not going to carry on digging in that direction, folks.
I don't do well. Well, Chris just saw it. I was literally face to face with lava. Yeah. Yeah. YouTube, you just saw it. Bazza and I, face to face with lava, and survived. Just.
As I can go.
Mark. Can you just like... Oh, I picked up...
I don't really give a monkeys about the fire.
And your time is nearly up, gentlemen.
Have some food, because I'm dead. No. Okay, then.
I just walk in the lava again. I'm just rechecking the areas I've been, because no mobs seem to be spawning here, so... Which is always a good thing. It means I've done my job.
Whoa. What?
Oh, that's a few walls.
Right area,
who, me?
I think
I do need food though. I'm dying. Come on, zombie, give me food.
1 minute!
Okay, can that minute hurry up? Because I need food.
Yeah, but you won't die from hunger. You just can't run.
No, but...
Which you tend not to do much of anyway.
Ouch. That was a fat joke, people.
He knows I love him, really.
Yeah.
Da, 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 da.
Knew it was me. We can't really put them up here.
Oh, whoa! Please let me just get this block.
Go.
I'll kill this guy as well. I'll put a few torches about.
And that's it. Time's up.
Here it is.
Oh, steak.
Just as I find a brand new area to explore.
Just as a fine steak.
It's a nice looking area as well.
Come on, Matt. I'm waiting for you.
Yeah?
Ah, oh, you got an arrow in you.
Have I?
Yeah.
Awesome. I didn't really feel the arrow, I didn't know I'd been shot.
You were just she. Where are we going to do this then?
Well, let's go down, shall we?
Yeah.
However, there are zombies by the mass, don't you? Not very well lit.
Woo! I've got to get out again.
I'm doing the map thing.
There's loads of iron golems for me to kill as well. I'm just spawned.
You kill them. I'll, just get past them.
Loads of them!
Whoa, this way.
Don't die in the lava beach, that's all you need.
Whoa, okay.
My god, there's... Oh, all them all them iron golems. I will go back for them.
Okay, we're starting laying it out here.
Well...
I really don't want to lay all this out.
Just collect ourselves and find out. Add them up. And that way, PJ can sit and count up on your screen and see that there's no cheating going on, but use your ender chest to make sure that you put everything except for your blocks in there so it's easier to count.
There is no ores in there.
No ores in mine.
Right.
I'm glad I got a second lacerator.
So, pause recording and get counting.
Yeah.
Okay, so results are in.
I didn't count that block of coal. Still wouldn't have won it.
Yeah, so results are in, and it turns out that Barrageon Knight won the game this time. It was 1,446 to me, and 1,093 to Matt.
Was indeed.
Bad days, mate.
Yeah.
Good game.
Congratulations.
I'm guessing gold and redstone won it.
Yeah, seems that way.
Yeah, I'll enjoy.
I didn't buy much gold because you must have stolen it.
Yeah, I'm gonna get my fortune pick out.
You want the stone as well?
No, I'm right.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you. Sorry. Yeah. Hey, it's fair dues in this time.
Yeah.
I didn't die as much. There's always a first.
There's your diamonds.
Thank you.
Not like you don't have enough of them.
Yeah, sorry.
I don't want your bones. Spare me your pity's sake.
Sorry. Okay. So, do I have to do it here?
I got an iron bar out of it.
Yeah, I got...
I'm gonna go kill the column.
I've got too much coal.
Hey, you know how I felt last time.
Yeah.
Column.
I'm not going to use my fortune pick on the coal.
Oh yeah. Shall say goodbye for now, while BJ mines his ores, and see you all next time.
Yeah. Okay, let's mine some ores. I'm just going to do the obvious ones. I'm also going to do diamond. What? Oh, okay. Matt's trying to fix it now. Dun dun dun! Okay, just gonna check. Yeah, this is my fortune pick. And I'm fortuning the diamonds. Matt has got enough iron now, so he is happy. What? Just stop me on something. I want diamonds. 39 diamonds.